We have an awesome course planned for you.
We're going to facilitate learning and discussion on different biological concepts, as well as some social issues.
But before we jump in, we want to take a brief moment to mention our course expectations for you, as well as give you a little orientation on how to interact with us here.
Now, first and foremost, this course is going to require a time commitment, so be prepared.
But the joys of online learning mean that you can take the course however you're most comfortable.
Hey guys, what do you want to do tonight? Oh, sure, we can do class.
No, I'm actually working.
This course is 12 lessons long, and each lesson is going to vary on the time commitment it requires and level of difficulty.
And that brings us to our second expectation,
interaction.
You may think our lessons are confined to this video screen, but in reality, you can actually interact with us through this screen too.
Stopping to think and answering questions can really facilitate future learning. So we're going to ask you questions from time to time. We want you to click to respond or type in a short response.
Now, it's important for you to remember that these interactions are not graded. We want you to think of these as learning opportunities.
Now, if anything's unclear, check out the solution video for help, or you can go back and rewatch videos.
For example, we might ask, who are the coolest genome guides ever? Go ahead and pick which answer you think is best.